Guys, welcome to the Neighbours Q&A. I'm Ben, I play Ned Willis, and this is...
Bonnie, and I play Beatrix Nielsen.
Welcome to part one of our Q&A, and thanks for sending in all your questions. We're going to answer a few of them now. Okay. I'll start.
Here we go.
Bonnie, are you related to Ellie in real life?
No, I'm not. I have this question all the time. No, Ellie and I aren't related in real life, although she's kind of like my big sis. I do love her very much.
You guys do look freakily similar. Like, it's very, very good casting.
Yeah, when we met the first time, it was a weird moment of looking at each other. We're like, whoa, really weird. It's kind of creepy. Yeah.
Really cool.
Okay, Benjamin, you ready?
Benjamin.
Benjamin! Okay. It is great to have you back permanently. What did you miss most when you left before?
The people, definitely, that we get to work with. It's so much fun here in the green room and on set, and I miss that immensely. And also just the crazy storylines. I love getting the scripts every week and you just have no idea what, you have no idea what's coming. It's crazy. Erinsborough is crazy and I love it.
Very crazy.
Oh, here's one for both of us.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it says both, but this is more for you. This
is it? Okay.
How do your character feel now that Finn's been exposed?
Ooh, there's a lot of mixed emotions with Patrick and Finn. I mean, it's definitely broken Bea, you know, as her character began to get stronger and she sort of started feeling comfortable with her, you know, her family again, and hiding Patrick for so long, nothing really made sense. So she's really broken, and it's just going to be hard for her to trust again. You know, even with her and Ellie, you know, they started to become connected again as a family and as sisters, and it's kind of sad to see how they've just, you know, they're apart again. You know, they've come so close, and then they just get pushed away again. So that's been interesting playing that, but it's nice to know that Patrick is not Patrick and he's Finn. Gotta wait for a nice person to come for Beatrix. Okay, so Ben, what is it like working with Mav and Rebecca?
I love it. It's great. They're amazing. So funny. Mav is an incredible actress and so is Beck, and they are such pros. And we have really good fun in the Willis household. Yeah, I always enjoy our scenes. It's great.
Yeah, they're amazing to work with. Mm. Yeah, I just started working with them too and I like it.
Yeah,
it's pretty good, fun.
Yeah. Welcome to the clan.
Yeah.
Bonnie, what made you decide to step into acting on top of your music journey?
I guess I always like to challenge myself. I've always liked acting, you know, singing for basically my entire life, you know, being, you know, on stage. It's all sort of similar, but this has definitely been a challenge, something new for me. And I'm really loving it, every moment of it. I mean, this is my first acting job. I'm learning, I'm working with great actors, and it's been really cool. I'm enjoying it.
Have you found it difficult, that transition?
Yes and no. I mean, I just, like I said, I do like to challenge myself, and it's been a little bit hard. I mean, when I first started, I didn't really know what to expect. And just kind of putting music aside for a moment and just focusing on this because, you know, I want to be good at this. And it's been great. And now it's great to do both. I can juggle, you know, I'm writing at the moment and I'm going to put some music out at the end of the year, which would be great. And I can do this too.
Yeah, cool.
That's good.
Very cool.
All right, we've got a both okay. Question. If your character could have any secret that no one knew about, what would it be?
You've got a good answer to this.
Do I?
Yeah, I heard it. I heard it before. Really
okay,
good.
We were thinking about this. I don't know, man. Like, there's so many secrets already, though.
Well, I reckon, you know, if Ned could have one really great talent.
What talent?
Hot dog eating.
Hot dog eating? That was mine. That would be so fun.
Yeah, what a great talent. What
I'd be really good at it.
Really useless talent. It'd be a great secret.
Okay, so thank you, viewers, for watching. You need to subscribe.
if you're watching on YouTube, definitely subscribe. And stay tuned for part two, because that's coming up soon.
Yee!